So hi everyone, hope you're doing really well. Welcome to this episode. Let's just start by saying a very warm welcome to those who have recently subscribed. If you look back at the last few days, we've had a few more come and join us. Probably the biggest increase in one time we've had. So it's really great you can join us. Super glad that you've felt part of the family. For those who are just coming across us for the first time, the whole purpose of this channel is really to achieve two things. One, to sort of document our own property investing journey as a family, providing homes for other families, but also we try and give an insight into how we do things and why we do things and when we do things that other people who might be interested in doing buy to let, who might be interested in doing the buy, refurbished, refinance model, sort of take a bit of inspiration, I suppose, or find it helpful in terms of moving them forwards too. So welcome, it's great to have your company. So the main purpose of this really is just to give you an update. We're really pleased to say that the project that's taken us absolute ages and has gone over on budget and over and on time has now almost come to an end. We've got the last few days, we've talked about, I was on site with the guy today and we were talking about snagging and finishing the last few things off. And some of the guys have moved on to work on another project that we've got. And I'll give you a video tour of that in a bit. I'm going to show you some, in a later video, I mean, but I will show you some pictures of that. But we just wanted to sort of let you know that that problem property is now in the process of being refinanced, and we had the valuer around as part of that, and they have now valued the property at 130,000, which means the spread is quite good. We bought it at 80,600, so there's a 50 grand spread. But if you've been watching this channel, of course, that doesn't all come back to us because we have had, as I say, cost overruns. So, but it is good. We're pleased. We thought when we first purchased it, the likely GDV would be 125. 130 is just really good. It's really helpful for covering the additional costs that we have had. Now, let me just, before I introduce you some pictures, the guys have moved on now, and here are some pictures of another project that we've got ongoing. It's going much more smoothly, and we hope you enjoy looking at the pictures. I'll just say at this point, thank you ever so much, all of you, for your support. We really appreciate it, and we look forward to seeing you in the next one.